In chemistry, we use the metric system, which uses degrees Celsius instead of Fahrenheit. Now, we know that in Fahrenheit, 75 degrees is a nice, comfortable day. But what is that temperature in degrees Celsius? So we're going to convert that. Our equation for the conversion is degrees Celsius equals degrees Fahrenheit minus 32 divided by 1.8. So we simply plug in our degrees Fahrenheit into this equation and calculate it out. So degrees Celsius equals 75 minus 32 divided by 1.8. Now it's important that you do the top first before you divide by the bottom, otherwise you'll come up with the wrong answer. So we can take our calculator and do this. 75 minus 32 equals 43 divided by 1.8 equals 23, should round up to 24 degrees Celsius. 75 degrees Fahrenheit is equal to 24 degrees Celsius.